Hi, this is Asing. You are now watching Asing Math TV. In this video, we will learn how to perform matrix calculation using cashier calculator. First, we press mode 4 3 times until we see MAT, the matrix function number 2. And we should input all the matrices first before we perform any calculation. To input, press Shift 4. And we should define the dimension first, which is number 1. To define the matrix A, which is 1. M represent numbers of rows. So we have 1, 2, 3 rows. So we input 3 and press equal. N represent number of columns. So 1, 2, 3. We have 3 columns as well. So we input 3 and press equal. Matrix A, 1, 1. The first one represents the row number. The second one represents the column number. So which means that we should refer to the value of first row, first column, which is the value 1. And we input 1 and press equal. Then we have 1, 2. So which means that first row, second column, which is the value 2. And 1, 3, first row, column 3. And we input the value 3. And then we have 2, 1. So second row, first column, which is the value 4. And so for the rest of entries. So we have minus 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. Done, press AC, and we continue to define the dimension of matrix B. So Shift 4 again, dimension B, number 2, number of rows, 3, number of columns, 2. And we input accordingly, so we should have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Next, AC and Shift 4 again to define matrix C. Number of rows, 2. Number of columns, 3. And we should input negative 1, 2, 2, negative 2, 4, negative 1. Done, easy as well. Now we should determine part A, the determinant of matrix A. To get the determinant, Shift 4 as well. And we should press the right button. Refer to DET, number 1, determinant. And determinant of matrix A. So we should call the matrix A. Shift 4 again. To call matrix, which is 3, matrix A number 1, and we press equal. Then we will obtain the correct value as we can see here. Part B, the transpose of matrix B. So Shift 4 again, press right until we see TRN, stand for transpose number 2. Call matrix Shift 4. Matrix 3, B, number 2, and we press equal. Then we just have to fill up the matrix according to the entry given here. So matrix entry 1, 1 with value 1. So we go to the matrix 1, 1, which is here. Then we just have to input the value 1. Then next we have 1, 2. So row 1, column 2. So we have the value 3 and so for the rest of the entries. Now we proceed to part C, inverse of matrix A. So Shift 4 again, call matrix number 3, matrix A number 1, and we press inverse. Then we will obtain the value. If we want to convert this decimal number to fractional number, we just have to press the fraction button ABC, as we can see here. And so for the rest of the entries. Now we perform to matrix multiplication. Shift 4 again. Call matrix 3, matrix A 1, times call matrix. So Shift 4 again, 3, and we should call B now. And we press equal, then we will obtain the correct value. Just have to fill up according to the entry given. The last example of this video, transpose of B plus C. So we have to first get the transport. Shift 4. Right, get transport. Number 2. Shift 4, get matrix 3. Matrix B, 2. Plus, shift 4, matrix C. And we press equal. Then we will obtain the correct value for each entry. Okay, that's all for this video. Thanks for watching. Hope you like this. See you.